Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm Heidi.
Hi, Heidi.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Linda, and who are you dancing with?
This is Rodney.
Hi.
Rodney.
I'm Rodney.
Yes.
I'm dancing with her.
All right. Okay.
Okay.
Which one? Okay, who's the professional? You are.
Absolutely not.
You're not.
But you look like it.
She looks professional.
You are wonderful.
Okay, and what dance will you two be doing?
We are doing a theatrical jive.
A theatrical jive. Ooh, that's exciting. And I made the wrong guess. I thought Heidi here was the professional.
Well, she dances like it.
Does she?
She dances just like a pro.
And she had a good teacher.
Well, I don't want to toot my own horn at all.
Yes, I have.
And what is your full name, Heidi?
Heidi Sunderhef Christensen.
Okay, and
yes.
What do you do in Muskegon, Heidi?
I am actually the high school, middle school principal at North Muskegon Public Schools.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
Oh, this is awesome. You know, my kids graduated from North Muskegon.
Oh, you're kidding.
No, they did. But so, you know, out of touch once your kids are out of there. Go North. That's right. So that's exciting. I have to root for you, too.
I appreciate that.
But I promised Mike Pullen I'd root for him first.
Well, Mike was my best man at my wedding, so, yeah.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah,
what
so.
It is.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. And your full name, sir?
Rodney.
He's just Rodney.
It's
Rodney
Sprader. There's two Spraders in the show.
Two Spraders. Oh, my goodness. And the relationship there?
I can't tell you that.
Oh, can't tell. It would take away from the romance of the dance, I bet. So do I need to have you plug your business also, or has that been done?
No, it hasn't.
Okay.
It's okay. I'm an employee of GE Aviation in Norton Shores. I'm a facilities and a maintenance coordinator. I've been there for 18 years.
Okay, well, good. Good. I'm really excited to see you dance, and you're number what?
We're number three, and I just want to give a shout out to Beacon Recycling for sponsoring us tonight.
Oh,
so, yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Good.
Thank you.
Yeah.
So, and all of the women that have been part of Women's Division, all the volunteer work, and all the individuals, because when you see my costume, thank God I have somebody helping me backstage to get dressed. That's all I have to say.
Oh, well, now there's a teaser. We have to make sure we get a good shot of that costume. Okay.
Shout out to Shirley.
Okay, thank you, and good luck.
Nice to meet you.
As I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear in exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid to a waiter. Yes, but what a shame, the poor groom's bride is all. Shh. I chime in with a haven't you people ever heard of? Closing a damn door, no. Much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of voice and rationality. I shine in. Haven't you people ever heard of closing a damn door? No. Much better to face these kinds of things right at the center. Well, in fact, we'll all look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is safe. Well, this calls for a toast for. Pour the champagne. Oh, well, in fact, we'll all look at it this way. I mean, technically, our marriage is saved. Well, this calls for a toast. So pour the champagne, pour the champagne.
Great job.
Wow. sexy and I know it. Sexy and I know it.
Aye.
I'm sexy and I know it.
Check it out. Check it out.
Diane just got done in. Are they sexy and they know it? And so do we. Oh my gosh, how did that feel?
Oh God, it felt great. I had a blast.
It was very good. She came out of her shell tonight.
Oh, that was great. You are sexy. It was very hot.
And when he did a great job teaching me.
This will be something you'll always remember,
that's for sure.
It's called bringing sexy back, right?
Bringing sexy back. Well, you guys were sexy. I mean, those arms, he lifted you up, and everybody was standing up and applauding. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Great job. And it was your last time doing this?
It is.
Oh,
so sad.
So sad.
Yeah.
You'll probably have to have a reunion.
I think so. Yeah. I said I want an alumni, you know, all the dancers that were with Patrick are, good girls.
Oh, yeah, all the Patrick dancers. Wouldn't that be fun?
I want a chance
to dance with Patrick.
I think everybody wants to dance with Patrick.
Yes, it definitely looks fun. Well, we were talking earlier, Jerry from Glamazon had said we want an alumni dance. So maybe some year they'll do an alumni.
Yeah.
That would be awesome.
That'd be awesome.
Then you'd be in the spotlight, and all us girls could be right around you.
Now you're talking.
Okay, all hail to Patrick. Well, thank you so much. It was great fun.
Thank you. Thank you very much.